Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to episode 5 of our Road to the GOAT series in EA Sports UFC 3. If you guys seen it, hopefully you guys checked out my last episodes, man. It's going good. Had a lot of fun. Got 3 knockouts in a row. We just got accepted into the UFC. We're a rookie. We have our contract right here. About to accept it and keep moving forward. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe for all future videos. Make sure you go and turn on that post bell notification thing so you can receive messages every time I drop a video, because we're not looking to stop anytime soon. But with that being said, now hope you guys are having a good day, man. We're gonna just accept this contract. It looks like it's a 5-fight contract. Looks like we have a goal to win all the fights on contract by stoppage. We could receive, looks like, about $23,000 if I'm reading that correctly. Let's just get into it. We do have a rival. I wonder if he got a contract, dude, because this is the guy we beat in our first fight and our last episode. We beat this guy when Dana White was watching. We put on a show. We knocked him out, I think, in the second round. I wonder if we could have, like, a press conference. Maybe, like, these fights are going to lead up to this. Like, me and him maybe fighting in, like, a fucking... Who knows, man? Let's just get into it. What the fuck? All right, we got 2 perks so far. Couple of new moves. We're gonna look to keep training and keep progressing through this. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. I know I'm having fun with it. We got last fight, we earned 2,500 fans. All right, looks like we get to pick our first fight in the UFC, and we did beat Randall Lester too in WFA, so he came up. Maybe we should fight him in the undercard. Maybe potentially get like maybe a fight of the night bonus or something. I don't know, man. Who should we debut against? Alfred Farmer. Let's make this a fucking fight for the ages. You know what I mean? Like a good like debut in the UFC. Let's go with the guy who's 8-0 undefeated right now. Let's make this fight worth watching, you know? Let's give the fans something to look forward to. Alright, this should be cool. He's 8-0. We're 3-0. We're coming up. We got 6 grand, so we're gonna try to, you know, pay for a different gym. Maybe we should try. We did boxing last time. Maybe we should go with... This is a tough choice. We can't get the wrestling gym yet. That's 50,000. That's a lot. But we could get this one. Let's just go with the wrestling gym. Let's see what we could do in this one. Maybe we can work on some ground moves and some takedowns and stuff. Let's see what we could do. All right, let's schedule the camp. Running a little low on funds, but it's worth it. You gotta spend money to gain. All right, we got... Yeah, and like I said before, man, he just messaged us and said he got his UFC contract. All right, so let's see. Would be a fun matchup, I guess. Let me see that fight offer and we'll run it back. The only reason anyone knows who you are is because I fought you. That's... Let's definitely pick that. You know what I mean? Let's make this interesting. We just lost fans, actually, from saying that. Maybe we shouldn't have did that, but... Hey, man. We talk shit, we gotta back it up. That's it. No going back. Let's just keep moving. Let's get some of this training done. Alright, so what do we got? Wrestling 101, sprawl and shoot, trap and strike, arm positioning and transitions, non-contact, kickboxing, stair climb, ab crunches, bodyweight squats, ground and pound. Let's do ground and pound, bro. This is gonna bring our power up, so. Let's definitely do that again. Now we have a 69 power, 69, you know, 69 power. Let's just go with one more and make it a 71 now. All right, power's looking decent. Definitely have to work on the takedowns. I don't know why I'm backing out of the screen. We still have 10 points to spend. That's weird. I'll do the wrestling 101 again. Alright, let's try to mix it up. We're gonna every training camp's gonna be different. Every episode's gonna be different. We're gonna try to do different things on each episode, you know. We're gonna try to, you know, make this interesting. Alright, so what can we, okay. So now we can pick our promotions on how we want to promote ourselves. Alright, spend weekly points on promotions to increase your followers, cash, or hype leading up to the fight. And like I said in my previous episodes, I did make another UFC career. And the files got corrupted, so I wound up deleting the one episode I had on my channel. I did record about 5 of them. We didn't get this far in the last one, so this is the first time I'm going through this right now. I just want to make that clear, but let's just keep going. All right, so we could either start a video game streaming account, clean the mats after training, or post to social media. Let's definitely start a video game streaming account, bro. Definitely gonna gain some things. Even I need to get away from the gym sometime, people. Check out playing the latest games on my new streaming. All right, lit. All right, so we let the people know that we do a little bit best of both worlds. All right, cool. Let's keep training. With that being said. Alright, non-contact kickbox. Maybe we should make the accuracy go up a little bit. Let's see, stair climb, takedown, blocking. Let's do that. Let's definitely do the blocking. Blocking's a huge essential. I mean, you have to block, what the fuck? Alright, let's bring up some heart and toughness. We got 30 more points, so it looks like we're gonna... Let's go for submission offense, grapple, stamina. Takedown defense. I feel like takedown defense might be important. Let's go with takedown defense, bro. All right, we got 10 more points. Probably gonna be wrestling 101 again. Here we go. Getting the hang of it. All right, training's going good so far. Let's see what else we could do. Let's try to learn a move in week 3. Let's see what we can learn here. Okay, we could go ground and pound. We could learn wrestling sweeps and crushing presses. All right, so we can learn couple of ground moves. All right, what can we get here? Wrestling reversals and ground and pound level 1. All right, land knee, 3 knees from the Muay Thai clinch. All right, we're definitely going to try to get into all these, bro. Let's just start with the first one and fucking just learn these moves, dude. Let's fucking do it. I'm trying to become the greatest. Focus on ground and pound. All right, so we got to land 3 strikes from the back mound in 30 seconds. All right, we should be able to do this. All right. There's no 1, 2, 3. Maybe we gotta flatten him out. That didn't work. Alright, now he's gonna keep transitioning it. And they're laughing. You can hear like people laughing in the background. That's so like. You lose points when your opponent stands back up. Yeah, now we definitely lost this one. Okay. We're gonna learn with every episode. Stay tuned. We'll see if we can attempt it again. We might not be able to. I think we spent our points, so. I don't know if this game's different from the last one. I think if you spend your points and fail, we're going to just find this out right now. Yeah, see, we did use our points, and we did fail, so we're not going to get any upgrades. So you got to be careful if you buy this game and you're playing career and you're doing these trainings. Because you got to be sure that if you pick them, you execute them the right way, you're going to just lose points. But anyway, let's keep it moving. No big deal. I think we were supposed to flatten him out at first. Doesn't matter. Let's just keep training. Alright, so we got... Let's see. We got 60 points. Let's bring up the chin strength a little bit and leg strength. Can't hurt. And the body strength. And that's it. That's going to be all the training. So now we're going to just hop into our next fight. First fight in the UFC. This is it. This is our debut. Hopefully all the training pays off. Hopefully we have a good debut. Hopefully you guys are having a good day. Hope you guys are enjoying all the content. I appreciate you guys being here. I think we hit 1,500 views on my channel. I was never expected that to happen. So thank you so much for that. But as you can see right here, what do we got? A little news article put out of our last victory. Received 227 views. We're going to look at the skyrocket, the views. All right. Cutscene.
Hey, everyone. I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. The UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. When UFC President Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star. And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local lightweight circuit en route to his octagon debut this weekend. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division.
All right, so that's a new thing they just added into the game. It looks like we got broadcasted, so most UFC fans know about our debut. Well, he won-
What is fight on Dana White looking?
Let's just get it popping. I'm gonna just leave the intro to just rock, all right?
UFC debut. Now the paycheck gets bigger and the audience gets bigger. Will there be an adrenaline dump? Will the experience of UFC jitters? You have to ask the question, Joe Rogan. We've seen a lot of UFC newcomers succumb to the nerves, fall victim to the bright lights of the famed UFC octagon. We'll see if it's a factor for this young man tonight.
This guy is very well-rounded. He literally has no weaknesses in his game. He is technical in all areas of mixed martial arts.
As we come through with the strut, big moment for us right now. We got to make a crazy debut, bro. You can see the crowds are a little empty. We're looking to one day, you know, host a main event, go for the belt. We're looking to do it all, man. Change weight divisions, get multiple belts in different. Let's see what we can do, man. Let's keep it going.
All right, so here he is, really, for my money, has accomplished a submission specialist and Brazilian jiu-jitsu practitioner, as has crossed into the UFC in years. We'll see how quickly tonight he can get this fight to the ground and utilize his high-level submission skills. Outstanding choke game. A lot of different chokes in his repertoire. We'll see if he can get them going tonight.
This guy is a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist. His submissions are incredibly technical, and he chains them one after the other. You defend one, he attacks with another.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got a challenge here. You guys heard it. We're ready, though. We came prepared.
The tape for this lightweight scrap.
We did our training.
So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year apart, with similar height, but big differences in reach. All right, now for the official introductions. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, making his UFC debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall.
Very mixed signals in the crowd.
Fighting out of Long Island, New York, USA, the Cooler. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding professional record of 8 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in.
All right, Mans is also from New York, too, so respect shown automatically. All right, let's go, man. This is about to be a fucking good fight. Hopefully you guys stay tuned. Hope you guys are enjoying.
Assignment here.
Ready to fight?
Let's get into round one.
Here we go. All right, so here we go with round one.
All right, dope.
UFC debut. Many of you saw his last fight on Dana White, looking for a fight, and certainly got it done that night.
There we go. We connect with the 1-2.
We'll see if his game translates to the big show. The fights get bigger. The spotlight gets bigger. Prevailing wisdom is this young man can handle it.
Nice left hand.
Caught that over, and he wasn't expecting that one. Ooh, caught him with a hook.
Interacting with his fans, Joe. He has thought outside the box.
See what we can do, man.
Social media stuff, but recently he started a video game streaming account, and he literally sits around playing video games against fellow fighters and fans. I mean, imagine being able to sit down and play a video game against someone like Demetrius Johnson or Anderson Silva. Well, this guy, on his way up in the UFC, has made that a reality for all of his fans.
All right, we're mixing it up early.
Way in the modern day to interact.
All right, he lands the elbow. I think we got him hurt. We definitely have him hurt. All right, let's go, man. So far, so good. Making a pretty good debut so far.
Oh, good body kick. Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Oh, he comes with the crane kick.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected.
Coming back with those combos.
And he's been sustained.
We're not playing around with him. Yeah, we're definitely not playing around with this guy.
Figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line.
Trying to break the block up, you know what I mean? Coming through with a mix of different combos, a flurry of different combinations, flurry of different punches and kicks.
Oh, misses with the jab.
All right, man, we gotta maintain our stamina, you know what I mean? We got three rounds. Good roundhouse kick, but we come back with a 1-2.
Both fighters exchange in the
he's gonna land the uppercut and the body shot, but we're not gonna let it bother us. It's clear who's more aggressive. He might look to take it to the ground. You got to watch out for that. I don't want to jinx myself. We're looking for just a clean knockout or something. They did say he is a Brazilian jiu-jitsu specialist, so.
Tagged him. And another one gets to the head.
He's blocking the leg kick.
Man, has he come out aggressively to start this fight and landing at a pretty good clip too.
Trying to just come through with some crazy
to the body, very technical strike.
Some crazy punches.
Really as aggressive approach as we've seen out of him in his UFC career.
That one hurt.
And he connected.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. He's eating these shots though, but you can see his health bar bumping. Right? The body shot was alright. I'm gonna eat that one.
And he's checking every single one of those.
A lot of volume here.
He's got a cut above his eye. We're gonna try to inflict some more damage.
Accuracy of that left.
Good job, leg kick. He's gonna come through with another one. We're gonna catch him with a crazy combo.
15 seconds.
Ooh, hard ass punch.
Ball left hook to the head.
Should've knocked this dude out. We're gonna just chill in it for this round right here. We'll let it go.
Round two next.
He hits us with a body shot. Alright, good round one.
Let's see some of the action here. And here's another clean shot that lands.
Yeah, that overhand was deadly. Landed a lot of good punches in that round, man. We're going to definitely look to finish this round.
Perfectly placed strike.
Trying to make
excellent
a statement in our UFC debut.
Display in that round.
Maybe he might try to take us to the ground. Who knows, man? We don't know his game plan yet.
Brittany.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, round two. Welcome to episode 5.
All right, second round underway. Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the...
That eye's hurt, dude. Keep landing punches on that thing. It's going to be hard for him to see.
Strikes, but also with his body movement,
there it is. There it is. Coming through with the...
Timing his shot,
little 1-2. He's blocking the leg kicks, though.
Oh, he got tagged there. Another punch to the head.
Come on, bro.
Punch coming. It's blocked.
Come on, baby. Yeah, he faints with the kick.
The kick
blocking that one.
Nice
checking that leg kick.
Blocks the shot and delivers that straight counter. Just missed with the straight left hand.
Looking for knockout of the night.
Landed a good series of strikes here.
Performance of the night, ladies and gentlemen. Come on.
Body shot.
Oh, we dropped him.
Stun him.
Oh, he checks the leg kick. He rocks our leg. We're going
to keep
attacking the head. Oh, we drop him. He gets right up, though. He bumbles. What the fuck? We're going for the finish.
He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Oh, yeah, we're going for the finish. We're putting on a debut. We're putting on a show. We're going for one of the craziest sequences in history. Come on. Let's go. All right, he catches us right back with a nice hook.
Oh,
caught him. Hold up. Oh, we knock him out clean.
Wow, what a knockout.
That's how we do it. We're coming up in the lightweight division. Be ready. Get ready.
Strikes, but this
get ready.
One was the big one that
get ready
for the knockout.
Get ready.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did.
Get ready, bro. That's the UFC debut. That's our debut in the UFC. Dana White knew when he seen us in the WFA. He knew he seen potential. He knew he seen gold potential. We're just gonna make that potential reality. So stay tuned.
Frank, right on the jaw.
Well, hard to perform much.
We beat the brakes off that dude, bro. He had no chance. I'm going to show you guys the statistics right now. I'm going to show you the numbers, actual numbers. Not, you know what I mean? Actual facts, actual numbers. Man only landed 16 punches. We landed 128 punches, dude. 73 significant strikes. We landed more significant strikes than he even threw altogether in general. So that's the debut. Hopefully you guys are excited. I'm excited. Hope you guys subscribe for all future content. Looks like we're going on our GOAT progress. Alright, we just gained... It says 23,000 followers, so we just gained some... Yeah, we just gained some fans, ladies and gentlemen. And we just got some money. We just got $23,000, like I said in the beginning of the episode. Alright, so that's dope. We're going to continue and see what happens after this. Alright, so somebody said, Marcus Limjoko said, one punch is all it takes when Matt Merced is in the octagon. Great knockout tonight. Rose Namajunas wrote to us, nice fight for your debut. Congrats. Hashtag fight. Alright, that's awesome. And our mom wrote, you did it, honey. Your father and I are so proud. Alright, that's really cool. Let's just keep it moving. Appreciate all the love. Alright, and Olivi wrote to us too. Okay, she said, impressive win, Matt. Where do you go next? Okay. We can either say, humbled. Thanks, Megan. I'm going to keep working hard, doing my best to get better. Or we're going to put him ready for the big time. Bring on the best. All right, so let's see. Yeah, we're definitely going to write to her directly. We're not going to just write hashtag humbling. I mean, even though it is humbling, but we're definitely going to thank her because she didn't have to go out of her way. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end episode 5 here. Like, comment, and subscribe for all future content. Hopefully, you guys are enjoying so far. I'm going to start working on the next episode, so I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you. Appreciate the support. Means a lot.